Pink fame actress Kirti Kulhari, Sara Jane Diaz, Tiska Chopra and TV actor Karan Thakur attended a panel discussion on freedom of expression and dealing with depression. This panel discussion was organized by Indusda Foundation and a health magazine, Doc Plus. While talking about dealing with stress in real life, the actress said that actors are prone to break down due to the immense pressure from all the quarters. Commenting on suffering from depression, Tiska Chopra said people are still lonely despite having many friends on social media.
You know, being in an industry which is the glamour industry, so to say, we are all creative people, and I think as creative people, it's anyway a big task to keep your space, to keep your mental emotional space sane, and really come up with something on a daily basis that excites you. That the audiences want to see on screen. On top of that, there is an additional pressure of just looking pretty, of looking perfect all the time. And I mean, sometimes people tend to forget that before anything else, we are humans. We are actors, that's our profession, but we are humans. And we, like anybody else out there, have similar problems. And our problems are enhanced, they become multifold by the mere pressure of how people perceive us, how people want to see us, And we are really, to put it honestly, we are more prone to having these breakdowns than other people around because of the pressures around.
Hardly anyone posts anything on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook about what problems they're going through. The rare, brave soul does that. And in this age of out-blinging each other, everything from your nails to your eyelashes have bling on them. Somehow I think there's a kind of covering of what happens on the inside.